one low.
First turn.
This one, moving video is about only this one, guys. Next is, kita ninyo, low. Combination with the high ang umut, guys. Okay guys, for this video is about combination switch. So this is a combination switch assembly, guys. Kani siya. So makita ninyo, this is a combination switch. So this one is more latest na ni siya, o modern na ni siya, guys. Makita ninyo. So detachable lang siya dito sa iyahang assembly, whereas this one, so mostly gigamit gapon ni siya, especially sa mga old school nato na mga unit. So this tutorial, guys, to ako lang ipakita how to test using a multi-tester and then another accessories na ato ipakita, guys, para at least clearly masabtan niyo using this some accessories about this combination switch tutorial. So guys, this combination switch, guys, is this is the combination of park light switch, headlight. So the headlight including the high and low beam, then this one, guys, is the signal, then this one, guys, is the pass. So this is the combination switch, guys. So ato ni siyang i-tutor karon ang iyang basic connection using a multi-tester and then this one, guys. So watch out, guys. Okay, guys, muna siya atong multi-tester. So muna siya atong gamiton para pag-trace na to sa atong mga terminal with this particular combination switch. Para clearly ninyo masabtan, guys, so maghimo ta og label gamit ani na board. So ato i-label with this particular wire nga makita ninyo. So ato ni siyang i-open, guys, at least para makita ninyo. Ako lang i-explain, guys, this combination switch is first turn is this is the park light switch. The next na to ang ato ang headlight switch. So ang headlight switch including na diha ang high and low. So nice combination with high and low beam. So ang high, guys, is down, then ang low i-pull na to. So ano siya? High then low. Then this sign, guys, is the signal, right signal, then left signal. So this sign, guys, is the pass. So this combination switch, guys, is, I repeat, there are 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 terminals. Then this type is contact point, guys. Sometimes there are so many kinds of combination switch. Some are using a sliding siya ang iyahang contact. With this type is contact point siya, guys. Makita niyo. So balik ta, guys, diri sa ato ang tester. First, guys, maghatag tag technique how to test in very easy. So first move, guys, is park light. So kung makita niyo, guys, na movement this particular contact or this terminal. So na movement, I repeat, park light. So makita niyo mo ni siya ang nag-move. So first nato himoon is i-trace nato ni siya nga connection with this particular diri sa iyahang terminals. This one, guys. So mo ni siya. So once iyo na to, mukuntak man siya ani, then isa po ni ato hanapon ni siya, guys, kani. Okay, may kuntak guys. So this two. So 1 and then 4. So muna siya ang kuntak para sa ito ang park light. So park light. So park. Yen pur park. So duha ang park guys, ako na i-explain. So ato markingan with this terminal, so wala na ni siya. Ini siya guys. Si naka-black is dili na nato ni Apple pag testing. So one. Next guys. So first park light, the next. So next na emotion guys for nag-move siya this terminal, this one guys. So kung imo analyze guys this two, once mo contact ni siya ani, so na siya ay continuous connection with this plate kini siya padung diri. So naka una atong headlight, so high and low kana guys. So this two mag change ang iyahang movement pag once i high and low kana siya guys. So this two, so meaning i off na to ang headlight guys, meaning this plate muna siya ang common. So ang common guys this plate with this mania kani siya. Muna siya itong hanapon guys. I'm sure 100% this is the common of the headlight. Okay, once ato siyang i on ang headlight, so nasa continuity, continuous diri kani siya padung diri. So kani siya mag interchange ang movement, so this is the high and low. Then ato siyang ipass, makita nyo guys, pass this to musabay, so meaning this is the pass connection. Makita nyo guys. So i-trace na nato guys ang iyahang common sa headlight this particular plate para sa ito ang terminal. So anira guys, one guys, number 2 is common headlight na to, common side light. For example guys, muna siya atong common headlight na to is number 2. So ato ni siyang ibutang guys kani siya ang isa ka test probe sa ato ang tester para i-trace na to ang ato ang high and low. So first guys, on sa park light in headlight, so ang tao na to ang continuity. So na guys, low, this one low, high guys, pull, push, high, this is high, low. So guys, 100% this is the common of the headlight. So makita ninyo, once mag interchange na to ang ato ang high and low switch, mag-interchange siya ang iyang continuity. Kita nyo guys, this one. High, this one. This one is number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, number 5 guys is the high beam. And number 6 is number 6 is low. Number 6 is low. 7, number 6 is low, number 5 is high. Guys, next na to is ang pass. So ang pass, guys, without on this switch, dapat nasa continuity with this high, this high beam. So number 5, guys, kung makita ninyo, wala na to ni siya gi-on ang switch sa headlight. So pag once ato siyang i-pull, makita nyo, guys, kana siya, guys, very simple ra, guys. So this two ang sa high, so nakita naman na na-test na to ang high, so ang pass na lang. So this wire, guys, is pass kani siya. So i-test na to kung asa ang pass. Kani siya, guys, ang pass. So ang pass is number 3. So number 3 ang pass. So ang pass, guys, is number 2. Kani siya. Ano? Number 3. This one. So pag once ato siyang i-pull, guys, meaning na say continuity diri sa high. Number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This one, guys. Nakita nyo, guys, na continuity without pag-on na to sa to ang switch. So muna siya ang pag-trace na to sa pass. So without pag-on sa headlight switch, so dapat na siya ay continuity sa to ang high beam. So makita ninyo, wala siya gi-pass. So this is ano, wala siya gi-on ang atong switch, na continuity siya. So meaning this is the pass na switch. Then last but not the least, guys, this 3, so no other is the signal light switch. So signal light switch, so okay na ni siya, guys. Number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5. So with this 3 terminals na lang, guys, ang wala pa na testing na to using a tester. So anira, guys, ang itao na to ang common. So let's try to signal. The switch, signal switch. Guys, very easy. So this, in between this 3 wires is the common. So tanawa, guys, nani siya, right signal, this one. So left signal, so off siya. Right signal, left signal, this one. Then right signal. So makita nyo, guys, na continuity. So meaning this one is the common of signal light. Number 8. Light signal. Left signal. So guys, na-trace na nato this terminals, 9 terminals with this particular combination switch. So using this guys, mas more clearly ninyo sabdan. So using this DIY accessories para makita ninyo ang flow of supply or current, para once ato siyang iyon kinisiyan ni represent pag once mo lightning ang park, meaning nakaon ang atong park light, then low beam, high beam, left signal, right signal. So what's out guys sa ako ang himuon na demo. Guys, nakita ninyo duha man ang ato ang park light. One of this is himuon nato siya na ground para ang switching nato with this accessories guys is ground switching. I repeat guys, ground switching atong himuon. So meaning this one both park light connection, itry nato in negative. Negative ni siya guys, din ang common sa headlight, ibutang nato siya sa negative. Din kanipong pass guys, ibutang nato siya negative. Then kani siya guys, ibutang nato ang common sa signal sa negative. So this is a demonstration guys, para at least makita ninyo ang flow sa ato ang supply. This one guys, number one no spark, so ibutang nato ni siya ground. Then ang next ang atong common guys, simre gahapon guys, ibutang nato ang common side light sa ground. Then ang pass, same regapon guys, para pag trigger na to sa to ang pass. So this three, the next ang ato ang common sa signal light is number 8, this one guys. So this 4, itry na to. Common side light guys is to naka-ground din park, naka-ground din pass. And this one muna na siya itong ibutang diri sa ito ang this one is park. So ibutang na ito siya sa number 3 guys, kani siya. Ano? Number 4. Din ang high beam, this one is high, this one is number 5, it's number 5. Then ang low number 6. This one is low number 6. This one. Right signal number 7. Right signal. Right signal is number 7. Right signal is number 7. Then left signal is number 9. Guys, anira guys, let's try sa ako ang gihimo para this clearly masabtan ninyo. So guys, first turn, this one is park light. So makita niyo guys, nag-on ang ato ang park light. The next, ang ato ang low. Ang low guys, then high. So makita niyo guys, so low. Then left signal, left signal, then right signal. So makita niyo guys, din ang bus guys. So dili na nato need na i-on ang ato ang headlight switch. So i-try lang nato og pull. So makita niyo guys, nisigang ato ang high. So very clearly ang pro sa ato ang combination switch guys kung asa sa padong. So I repeat, first turn is park light, this one guys. Next is low, then high ang ubos guys. Low, high, right signal, left signal, then pass. Pass will function even dili na to iyon ang headlight, this one. So very simple or very clearly demonstration guys with this particular component parts of lighting system which is combination switch. So hope guys na this DIY setup mas more ninyo masabtan how the combination switch work with this particular switches of the electrical especially lighting system. So once again guys, thank you for watching my video. So please don't miss to subscribe because there's so many upcoming videos especially servicing with this particular combination switch. Once again, thank you and good luck.